I got a whole bunch of dishwashing experts that don't know how to wash dishes. But anyway, what's the best way to put the toilet roll on a toilet holder? Like this? You put it over? Like this? So you can pull it off like this? Or you put your tissue under like this? Which one the best way? Let me know. Put it over or under? So you can put it off like this. Which one the best way?